Thank you so much to Aunt Lynda and Uncle Randy. We got our Canadian stuffy. Yeah, that's our annual Christmas present. Sadly, they can't come down to join us this year because they're stuck in Canada in the snow because of the COVID. So we're hoping that we'll see them soon. We want to spend every Christmas with them. This is very disappointing. But look what Aunt Lynda made us. She made us our own Mikey and Ellie stockings. Aren't they amazing? Look at that. So we got them by the tree, by our virtual fireplace. And I'm just kicking back and relaxing. Good boy, Mike. Ellie's having her afternoon nap, and I think Jack's napping on the chairs. So Mikey's the only one who's awake for Christmas. Tidings of comfort and joy. And stuffies. Good boy, Mike. Good boy. Here's your toy. There you go, Mike. Good boy. You got him? I can't pick him up. It's too pretty to pick up. All right. Merry Christmas, Mike. Love you.